Hello, John. What's up?
But I can't talk to anyone. They've heard this one 1,000 times. Most exciting thing I do, hang halfway out a third floor window. Maybe throw that cigarettes down, and maybe I'll catch fire. Something warm to hold me, something pure to blew away the dark.
What's up, what's up?
All that is, it's not hard to find. I guess I only live to be nice. Sounds it's full of eyes, but I can't look.
Oh, damn. Oh, that's rough. I put way too much whiskey in that.
Oh,
it's gonna be a rough night.
Rocks as I fall out.
My wife hates her.
Stop your evil laugh. G. All right, welcome, welcome, welcome to the Freak Show. I'm your host, Freak John, and this is Underground Gaming Breaks. Booyah! We are going to be breaking 20 motherfucking boxes tonight. There we go. All right. Lots of fun, lots of diarrhea being poured all over the floor. It's going to be a stinky fest here. All right. So first order of business. Meow. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so put in your request for what you guys want me to pull tonight. Very few people do, so I will do my best. I will do my best. And if I pull the exact card that you want, you should tip me a dollar. All right. Let's get into our hot character. So what we'll do is we're going to draw two hot characters tonight. Since we're doing 20 boxes, giving away a bunch of monies. All right, so give me one second. All right. Here we go. All right, copy and paste everything in there. Red, red, red. Yeah, I think we're getting a pink tonight, guys. I think it's coming. We're due. We are due. We have a variety of boxes. And all right, so we're gonna shuffle this a whole bunch of times. All right, here we go. Our first hot character of the night, and again, we're doing two hot character wins $20 and then an additional $20 every time their card hits. April Showers, is it there? April Showers. Oh, that's not a card that hits that much. We will root for Jen. April Showers. Oh, somebody asked me, Ryan, I totally forgot to put two under Brandy's name, but you guys told me, so. All right, Jen Siegel. All right, and our second hot character of the night, it spins around and around we go. Who's a hoe? Who's the hoe of the night? Who is a dirty hoe? It is Ashley. Oh no, it slid over to Tattoo Lou. All right, anytime Tattoo Lou hits, Chris Piss Fiorentino gets $20. All right, so there we go. Bada boom, shakalaka. All right, everybody. So we got 20 boxes. We're gonna fly through these motherfuckers, and probably like every couple boxes, we'll be doing some trivia. Anybody can participate in the trivia. The first answer, correct answer, that appears on my my screen will receive the $10, and that's eBay credit for this weekend. La la la. Let me have a little juicy juice. Oh my God, I put way too much whiskey in that, and it's pineapple mango. I actually mix it. Normally I just drink it straight, but I need some beverage because I started getting sick again, motherfuckers. Unreal. Unreal. All right. So let's start this break. Where's my goddamn knife? Da-da-da. Chris, you get nothing tonight. Trivia question number one. Here we go. Here we go. In the A-Team, what character was not a commissioned military officer? You need to name the character's name, the character's full name, for $10. $10. B.A. Baracus, Miller time! Congratulations. All right.
So Miller time, starting off with the first trivia question correct. There you go. All right, here we go. Box number one. Smelly Kelly, 43A. Mona Loser and her big titties, 67B. We have Sarah Slime, 69B. And Furry Fran, 12A. All right. Madonna, 50A. Wacky Jackie, 17A. We're getting some unusual ones to start. Brandy Bryan, 72B. And a J to K, 5B. Yeah, well, I'll talk to the NH box. All right. And a banana, 34B. Scary Carry, 25B. Move it, shake. Little dick. Virus Iris, 21A. Don't be offended if you have a little dick I wasn't talking to. And Brittany Janey, 27A. If you see a purple, scream real loud. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to do the purple game, too. So if we see a purple, if you see a purple before I see a purple, as in I show the purple before telling you it's a purple, the first person that screams purple wins 10 bucks. All right, so that's the way that'll work. All right, Ventilated Vinny, 82B. We have a 50 of 99 teal. And so we're going to do the teal bounty as well. So if we can hit number 50, then the person who has that character will win $100. Junk Food John, 2A. Tommy Tomb, 36B. Can we get a 50? Can we get a 50? No, but it is Oliver Twisted, one of the last characters we sold. 68A. 68A. Let's get some Sleevey Von Sleevepusses. All right, there we go. And we will see. So the way the missouts will work is if you do not hit a parallel, you will be eligible for our great missout prizes at the end. If not, you just get an awesome parallel card. So Oliver Twisted, and this is number 50 of 99. 50 of 99. Let's see who got Oliver Twisted. It is going out to, oh, the first timer. Oh, it's Mauled Paul Joseph. What? We did not see a purple. There was not a purple. Mauled Paul, congratulations. Welcome to the breaks, my friend. And we got to say a little hello for you. There you go, buddy. We're going to flush it down the toilet. All right. Mauled Paul Joseph. There we go. First night, first box, first hit. The newbies. The newbies. There we go. Savage Stewart, 33B. Ancient Annie and her tiny dog, Sue, 78B. We got a Drippy Drippy Dan, 23A, and Cyclops, 44A. Who got the clubs? Who got the clubs? If you do, you better get it checked out. Because you're going to give it to somebody else. So give it to somebody you hate, but then you have to have sex with them. And then it's a whole rigmarole, unless you just wipe it on their toilet seat. All right. Looney Lenny, 17B. We got Oliver Twisted, 68A. Not as nice as the first one. A Nutty Nicole, 50B, and a Live Mike, 53B. All right, a row. We got Michelle Muck, 79B. Maddie Ratty, 66A. And
we got one!
Purple! All right, and it didn't cost me $10 because it was backwards, so ha ha ha, I caught it. Number 6 of 10. What a way to start the break! We got a purple in our first motherfucker box. Itchy Richie, 11A. All right, I'm going to take a peek. Oh! Oh! Oh, we did not... Okay, so this is a character that we did not hit at all. It is Sumo Sand Purple! Where's Norma? Where is Norma? Oh, Eddie Spaghetti!
No, we didn't. We did not hit a single Sumo Sid last break. And here she comes. Here she comes. Oh, shit. Eddie Spaghetti! Is Norma even here yet?
Wow, these are very nice.
Ah! Ah, laser beams! Laser beams! Oh, Norma! Somebody inform Norma that she just got a big fucking hit. Ah, it burns all the way down. I'm going to drink to that. Woo-hoo-hoo! All right. Sumo motherfucking sick. The first track purple that we've hit of Sumo Sid. Awesome. Awesome. Drunkhead 9B. Sicky Vicky 21B. We got Sewer Sue 79A and a Nervous Rex 24A. All right, guys. So just a reminder, we are taking the first base or one of the base cards from each character. We're doing a community set. So at the end, we will give away an entire Sapphire set. Also, if you guys are set building, so you're trying to get sets and you don't want 4, 5, 6, 7 base cards of a character, you send us a list of your set needs, and we will do trading with everybody else to try and get you as many of the base cards that you need. It's a puzzle mindfuck, but I don't mind doing it because it helps everybody out. So. All right, here we go. Yeah.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools.
And if anybody wants any empty sapphire boxes, let me know.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps.
Cause I've just been pitching them.
Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me.
Send me a message.
It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid?
Box number 2. Can we do any better? Let's hit a 1 of 1. All right. Odd Todd 71A. We got a Corroded Carl 19A. Ooh, Zit Cream. Yummy, yummy. Slobby Robbie 26A. And a Rich Rodent 66B. All right. I'm already starting to lose my voice again. I had a coach hockey about 2 hours ago. That was fun. New Wave Dave 30A.
We got one!
No way! Another purple! Another purple! 9 of 10! 9 of 10! Here we go, bitches! Another purple coming. Wow, 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 wow. Mixed Up Mitch, 81B. We got Frigid Brigid, 32A. Oh. Oh, yes, you can get an empty. You can't get empty. Oh, you want empty packs? Yeah, I can do empty packs too. All right. It is a Series 2. It's a Series 2 character. He may have fleas. It is a Morg Borg! No way, baby!
Pretty good.
Going out to Skippy Von Rudolph! Whoa! The boxes are free, Denisa. I will give empty boxes for free to anybody that wants them. Oh, man. Whoa. Oh, yeah. 9 of 10. Skippy Von Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. What a hit. Oh, yes. Yes.
Yes.
Dude, what a start to this break.
Oh man, we were fire the other night and it is continuing. This row is from our original boxes that we still had. So wow. All right. Damaged Dawn 40B. We got Mona Loser 67B. I definitely haven't pulled a purple Mark Bark. Bugged Bert 11B and a Cindy Lauper 37B. Dude. Oh man. Smelly Kelly 43A. We got Wacky Jackie 17A. A Sarah Slime 69B. And a furry friend 12A. Madonna 50A. We have a Scary Carrie 25B. A Brainy Brian 72B. And a Jada K 5B. So seeing a lot of doubles from the first box. Oh no, I went the other way. I went the other way. This is actually from a new batch. This is from a new batch. And a Banana 34B. Ventilated Vinny 82B. Virus Iris 21A and Brainy Janie 27A. Maybe these are the base cards that you get in boxes with purples. All right. It is Savage Stewart 33B. An Ancient Annie 78B and her old crusty vagina. What? Junk Food John 2A and Tommy Tomb 36B. Looney Lenny. And we got another hit coming. Probably a teal, but we'll see. Looney Lenny 17B. It is number 68 of 99. If we can hit a Oliver Twisted or Dizzy Dave, then Joe, Paul Joseph or Denise Tyler will win $100. All right. So got a chance to give away some bonus money. 23A, Drippy Dan. Cyclops 44A and. Oh, it's a Spacey Stacy 13B. Spacey Stacy Teal. Woohoo! I've not seen many of these. This is nice. Very nice. Here we go. And again, this is number 68 of 99. I'm going to put you behind Powdered Toast Man.
Hey, don't touch my muscles.
I'm sorry. He beats me at night. All right, Spacey Stacy going out to Heave and Steve and Bailey. All right. Here we go. And do another trivia question coming up. So listen closely, okay? Can I see that card, please? Yep. Whoop. You see it? There it is, buddy. There you go. Focus. It's pretty. It's fucking nice. Decently centered. Bada boom. All right. Name this video game.
Deja vu.
Not deja vu. For $10. For $10. It's a tough one. But it's one of the best video game songs of all time. And if you play this game, you will know it. Because it plays it the whole time. And it's tough as shit. It's a tough video game. It's on Nintendo. I'll give you that hint. No? No? Michael, you can't retract your guess. No, it's not Deja Vu. That was a good game, though. And only one guess per person, too. One guess per person. This is a tough one. Not Space Harrier. Alright, it's one word. It's a one word video game. It's on original Nintendo. Begins with the letter R. It's tough.
Chris Fiorentino, guessing Rygar. Chris Piss. There you go, buddy. That's a tough one. That's a tough one, but an awesome game. Awesome game. Nice. Very good. Very good. Ah, what a good song. All right. Split Kit 81A. We got Finn Lynn 29B. Weird Wendy 16A. A Nervous Rex 24A. 24A. All right. So every two boxes, we're going to do a trivia, guys. So stay tuned. Hot on the keyboard. A different bunch of different stuff. So Wrinkled Rita 78A. Bent Ben 71B.
I love gold.
What is going on with this break? We got a gold. Number 15 of 15. Are you guys fucking watching this? Holy shit, Rickets. Itchy Richie 11A. All right. You guys ready? And it's a Series 2 character. It's a male character. It's gold. It is off the wall, Paul Gold. Who got off the wall, Paul? 75A. 75A.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
What is going on with this break to start? Holy moly. All right. Who got off the wall, Paul? It is going out to... Oh, it's Neon! Leon Estrada! All right. Neon Leon. There you go, buddy. Buddy. All right. Bonnie Bunny, 76A. Racer Greg, 62A. We have an Electric Bill, 4B, and a Live Mike, 53B. Oh, dude, we got two purples and a gold in the first three boxes. Oh, wow. Second time that's been pulled, both times by me. Huh? Jolta Joe, 41B, Rabe Slabe, 32 or 52B. I know how to read numbers. Not really. Hot Scott, 64A, and Cyclops, 44A. All right, Harry Gary, 55A. We got another hit coming. It is a teal, number 25 out of 99. If we can hit a Scary Carry or... Creepy Carol, then Neon Leon or Andrew Rosenberger will win $100. Jason, you have the other gold ball. Nice. Ugly, 83A. Tommy Tomb, 36B. Oh, no, but it's a good one. It's a good one. It's a series one. She likes long walks on the beach, and she's mostly naked. It is Bony Jody! Bony Jody! 29A. Woohoo! I have not seen one of these. I have not personally seen one of these. Oh, nice! Bony Jody. 29A. Bony Jody. Bony Jody. Bony Jody. Oh, Bony Jody. All right, and again, that is number 25 of 99. So Powder Toast Man will hold on. Oh, I gotta see who got it. Bony Joni going out to Great Scott John. Congratulations. All right. There he is. There he is. Bluntimus Prime. What a great name. Spacey Stacy 63A. Maud Paul 15B. We got a Leaky Lou 23B and a Brainy Janey 27A. A Boogie Buddy 39A. Stinky Stan 22B. We have a Melton Melissa 28B and Jada K 5B. All right. Last pack box number three. Rated K 2B. Weird Wendy 16A. We got a Kennel Kenny 74B and a furry friend 12A. 12A. All right. Let's turn that down a smidge so I can hear. I would love to see these guys live. Love. Go away. Go away. All right. Box number four. Man, can we go up from here? I don't know. All right. Michelle Muck, 79B. Oliver Twisted, 68A. We got a Nutty Nicole, 50B, and another Live Mike, 53B. So we're hitting some base cards that we don't normally hit, like the ones that are harder to get. So maybe we're starting to round that corner, guys. Maybe we're starting to round that corner. Drunk Ken, 9B. 9B, not 5. Fucking retard. Matt Rat, 66A. A Sewer Sue, 79A. And an Ichirichi, 11A. All right, we got a hit coming. 21B, Sicky Vicky. Oh, we got our first green card, 46 of 50. All right, it is Lukewarm, 64B. Nervous Rex, 24A. And I smelled an old vagina. It is Rico Dorita Green. Oh, dude, this card's nice. It is nice. And had Tiny Dog Sue. All right. 78A, Wrinkled Rita, going out to Jeremy Jackrabbit. All right, Jackrabbit. Oh, such a pretty card in green. All right, 46 of 50 inch. It does smell like old vagina. Not that I would know what that smells like. Yeah. All right. All right, Uzi Susie, 28A. We got an Atabomb, 8A, our first one. Put him up there, get him sleevied. Kennel Kenny, 74B. And Busted Bob, 6B. So if you guys notice, we are not doing the battle challenges tonight. We're going to just do more trivia prizes, more giveaways at the end. It would just take way too long. And yeah, so battle prizes will continue on Sunday's break or Monday's break, but auction end on Sunday. So Cranky Frankie 18A, we got a Rappin' Roo 36A, a Mountain Melissa 28B, and a Dizzy Dave 68B. Yeah, so we're totally hitting the base cards that like tend to not hit as much. So Dead Ted 5A, because at some point it was going to start flipping. All right, Disgusting Justin 47A. What's up, Jason? All right, Leaky Lou 23B, Geeky Gary 10B. And just a reminder, anybody watching can participate in the trivia. So that's a for everybody. So if you're going to take time to watch my stupid ass, you can win money. So Graffiti PD 30B. We got Zach Plack 75B. It's like a Ugly 83A and a Crackjack 58A. It's kind of like a tolerance prize. I gotta listen to this fucking asshole. I better be able to win some money. All right, Tattoo Lou 80A. April Shower 7B. We got Hot Scott 64A and Muggin Megan 40. 2B. All right. So, yeah, we're doing trivia on the odd number boxes. So, we are in box 5, and we got another one coming. So, we got a Turtles trivia question coming up. He was in the half shell. Turtle power. Oh, did Tattoo Lou hit? It did. Money list. Oh, and April Showers. Both of them. There we go. There we go. Hot characters. Both. Back to back. I'm a retard. I don't pay attention. Thanks, guys.
Donatello does machines.
It's a fat jack.
Chano is a party dude.
Party!
Mike Langer was my favorite.
Heroes in a half shell. Turtle power.
Man. The original Ninja Turtles video game for Nintendo was so effing hard. You guys remember the double jump? There was like a double jump in the sewer that was like, I literally played that for like 6 hours and was ready to like murder until I realized that you can actually double jump in midair. All right. So, Ninja Turtles trivia question. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. Ninja Turtles trivia question. Name one of the creators of the original TMNT comic book. One of the original creators. There was two. Last name is fun. Adam Bomb Smizek! Peter Laird. Peter Laird. Very good. I thought Kevin Eastman was the easier one, but it was yep. So Adam Bomb. Adam Bomb wins $10. For this Sunday's eBay break. So congratulations. That's a good one. I didn't know about Laird. I would love Kevin Eastman, but there we go. All right. Buggy Betty 39A. We got Electric Bill 4B. Chili Millie 32B. And Jenny Jelly 69A. 69. Nice job, Adam. I'm a big comic book guy. I love comic books. All right, Spacey Stacy 63A. We got a teal coming, 45 out of 99. So if we can hit a Leaky Lindsay or Messy Tessie, then John Scott or Jeff Turner will win $100. All right, Harry Carey 56A. Brett Sweat 51B. Oh, wow. We have a second. We have a double. We have a double. It is Boney Joni round two. Another Boney Joni. Another Boney Joni. 29A. Oh, man. There we go. Is it going to be like this tonight? Is it going to be double-double cities? And again, that was 45 of 99. And again, going out to Great Scott. It's John. All right. So double prize for you, buddy. That's a good hit. That's a good spot. Jolton Joe 41B. I know. What are the chances? 19B Crater Chris. And the funny thing is we're going this way. Oh God! It's been so long since I knocked the camera over. Oh, Jiminy Crickets. I was going to say, we've been going this way, so that, like, these boxes weren't even together. Mad Max, 72A. Oh, Junkie Jeff, 22A. Dear Lord, did anybody get hurt? Did anybody get hurt? I'm sorry. I'm sorry if anybody fell off their chair. They have a nausea. Did anybody have a seizure? Please let me know. Rockin' Robert, 35B. We'll call an emergency room for you.
No,
another gold. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Number 11 of 15 gold coming. Here we go. Let's do it. Wow. Art Gallery 80B. Boney Joni 29A.
Oh, I love this card. All right, it's a Series 2 character. He has a weapon. Okay, that's your hint. Series 2 has a weapon. It's Dead Friend Gold, and it's beautiful. Oh, so jealous, so jealous. 57B, 11 of 15. Dude, wow. Ah! He shoots laser beams! It's very nice. It's double very nice. Did somebody get vertigo? I'm sorry. Oh, dude. 57B. Who has him? Who has Dead Fred? It is. Oh, it's Neon Leon again! Neon Leon! Getting the laser beam blasters, dude. So nice.
Pretty
good. Oh, my God. Two golds, two purples in our first five boxes. What are the odds? Not that good. All right. Striking gold. 76B. 76A. I'm sorry. Bonnie Bunny. Soft-boiled Sam. 58B. Dude. Evil Eddie, 1B.
I'm a monster.
And Cheeky Charles, 65B. Wow. Wow. Wrinkled Rita, 78A. Peg Leg Peter R, 61B. We have a Graffiti PD, 30B. And a Mark Hork, 74A. Definitely not as nice as the purple. Skippy. All right. Splitty Kitty, 81A. Charred Shed, 54B. Oh my God. What a box. All right. So golds and oranges come together, but not normally in the same box. We got 21 of 25 coming. What is going on? Oh my God. Corroded Carl, 19A. All right, here we go. It is a damaged Dawn Orange, 40B, damaged Donnie. All right, let's see. And again, that was 21 of 25. Oh, man, here we go. Who had him? Sorry, Powder Toast Man. Stop touching me. Damaged Dawn. Who's got him? Oh, it's Doc Blaze! John Mason!
I smell vermin poontang. The only good vermin poontang is dead vermin poontang.
I don't know why I felt like playing that, but here we go. All right, Heaven Steven, 3B. Ghastly Ashley, 77A. We have a double Heather, 49A, and a rundown Rhoda, 31A. Wow. Wow, guys. All right, here we go.
Shot to the heart, and you're to blame, darling. You need love.
A bad name. Box number 6. Jolton Joe, 41B. We got a green, number 4 of 50. 4 of 50. Art Gallery. Nope, not Tattoo Lou. 80B. Junkie Jeff, 22A. And Our green is... What's that smell? What is that smell? What is that smell? It's another old stinky vagina! It's H&M! 78B! Also going out to Jeremy! Jack Rabbit! All right, Jeremy. Boom. That was 4 of 50. So he's got egg... Oh, you got both of them. Ancient Annie and Wrinkled Rita. So we might be riding some greens, some high 70s greens in this pile. So we'll see if that continues. I don't know why that's funny. All right, Bonnie Bunny 76A. We got Soft Boiled Sam 58B. Evil Eddie 1B. And another Bony Joni 29A. All right. We have a Wrinkled Rita 78A. A Peg Leg Peter R 61B. A lot of old ladies already. Graffiti Petey 30B and Cheeky Charles 65B. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. We got another hit. It's probably a teal. Since normally when you get green in the first pack, it's normally a base box. Oh, this has a, just so you know, this has a little love on the corner. Love as in it's been molested by some fucking demon that's gone through the boxes. All right, Char Chad 54B. All right, 81 of 99, 81 of 99. So if we can hit one of the tattoo, Split Kit or Mixed Up Mitch, then Normal or Neon Leon will win $100. We got Double Heather, 49A. Another Mark Bark, 74A. Nope, it is Maud Paul, 15B, 15B. All right, Telio, Vigilio. All right, a row. Who had Mauled Paul? He went late. He went late, I believe. Nobody loved him. Nobody loves him. He's just an old man, crippled old man. I don't know if he's old. I don't even know his age. Mauled Paul going out to the Woodchuck, Brian Woodard. All right. Here you go, Woodchucky. Oh, there's our split kit. 81A. We got Gosley Ashley, 77A. A bada boom. Blasted Billy, our first Billy, 8B. And a corroded Carl, 19A. 19A. Even Steven, 3B. Cactus Carol, 60B. That doesn't look like an 8 at all. TV Stevie, 10A. And Rundown Rhoda 31A. Ashcan Ending 13A. Acne Amy 77B. We got Harry Mary 12B. And Leaky Lindsay 45A. All right. One more pack, box number 6. Again, I thought we were going to get it, and that's normally how it works. Doug Plug 43B. Virus Iris 21A. We got an Upchuck 3A and a Disgusting Justin 47A. All right. Let's go. Got another trivia round coming. Dun, dun, dun. Get ready for the Knight Rider trivia. It's coming, 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 coming. That's what he said. Coming, coming, coming. All right, Knight Rider trivia question. Here we go. All right. In the show Knight Rider, the car is called Kit, K-I-T-T. What is the name of the evil Knight Rider car? What is the name of the evil Knight Rider car? For $10. Janet Planet 63B. Oh, Viper Johnson, K-A-R-R. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yep. Oliver Twisted, 68A. TV Stevie, 10A. And Jenny Jelly, 69A. All right, Viper, winning $10. Let me mark you down. Nice call. I did not even know that. I did not know that one. All right. I don't know how many times the evil Knight Rider. I do remember the evil Knight Rider car, but I do not remember how many times he made an appearance. So Double Heather 49A. We got an 82 out of 99. So if we can hit either Slain Wayne or Ventilated Vinny, Wayne the Train Bagnoli will win $100. Harry Mary 12B. We got Brett Sweat, 51B. Nope, sorry, Wayne. It's a Series 1 character. It is Weird Wendy Teal, 16A. 16A. Let's see who's got the Weird Wendy. That's 82 of 99. La 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 la. Weird Wendy. Who's got her? Who's got the Weird Wendy? It is going out to Guillaume, the French assassin, Morin. All right, Guillaume, congratulations. All right. Rainy Janie, 27A. We got Maddie Ratty, 66A. Upchuck, 3A. And Junkie Jeff, 22A. Nice hit. All right, we got another hit coming. Sicky Vicky, 21B.
We got one!
I must feel bad. We got another purple! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is this fucking insane or what? Oh, my God. 9 of 10. 9 of 10. So, which one was 9 of 10? All right, so we had Mark Bark, which was 9 of 10. So the odds are decent. The odds are decent that it's going to be in the 70s. But every time I say that, I end up looking like a retard. So here we go. All right, Slain Wayne, 82A. Another Bony Joni base card, 29A. I was right. That's all I'm going to say, is I was right. I love being right. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? What purple do we have? It is a Brady Bryant purple! Ha ha! Yeah!
Pretty good. Pretty.
72B. Yes. Number 9 of 10. Who picked up the Brainy Bryant spot? Let's see. Let's find out who had Brian. You got a purple, Brian. It is. I got too many papers. I can't find it. It's going out to Wayne the Train Magnoli. All right. Yes. Yes. All right, dude. What? 3 purples, 2 golds through 4, 5, 6, 7 boxes. Wow, 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 wow. Vagina. All right. There we go. Swellmel 20A and a bomb 8A. We got a New Wave Dave 30A and a Cheeky Charles 65B. All right, let's put Adam in a sleeve. No, 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 Kimmy Kong and her delicious bananas, 34A. Rappin' Ruthie, 36A. A Crater Chris, 19B. And a Mark Bark again, 74A. So if anybody needs a Mark Bark for their base set, I'm sure Skippy is willing to do some trading.
I'm a monster!
Nasty Nick, 1A. Disgusting Justin, 47A. Oh my god, dude. We got an orange coming! Number 3 of 25. 3 of 25. Wow. Wow. All right, Corroded Carl, 19A. What orange do we have? What orange do we have? All right, we have hit the brother slash sister character of this so far. Okay. It is an orange Zach Plex, 75B. I think we hit one of these the other day. Zach Plex, 75B.
Wow, 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 wow. He's very nice.
As I knock all my things over. Yeah, I figured, Skippy. All right, Zach Plack Orange, 75B, number 3 of 25. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Who's got him? Who's got him? Do the rich get richer? It's Neon! Neon Estrada! Neon, are you even watching, dude? I don't even see you. Neon, Leon. Wow. I don't even think he's watching right now. We'll just tell him he got shut out and then we'll sell all his cards. Haggy Maggie, 16B. Zach Plack, 75B. You're like, ah, oh, sorry, Leon, you didn't hit anything. Don't watch the video. Shrunken Ed, 65A. And Rundown Rhoda. Oh, yeah, he's doing his own break. Oh, yeah, he was doing it earlier. 31A. 31A. Well, hopefully a Cactus Carol hit because I had one in that. I do not participate in my own breaks. I participate in other people's breaks. So, yes, that's the way thou shalt flow. All right. Let's see. Box number 8. We just did a trivia. So, now we play a tune that I like. I like. Here we go. Oh, I got a teal. Nice. Sweet baby Jesus. It's probably not what I need. It's not. So if anybody needs one for their set, let me know. I'll trade you.
Mine, mine, mine. Don't have mine. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Why am I too home?
Leon, they hit anything big on that one yet? Shithead, we hit a one of one for you. All right. Yeah, Chris, we hit a one of one for you. So, but we sold it because you weren't here. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. Oh, red. All right. Fry and Brian, 4A. We got a Flat Pat, 31B. Slane Wayne, 82A. And a Booze and Brucey, 9A. My leg is falling asleep. Hold on. Oh, I got to move. Man, my tattoo artist will not get back to me. I totally want to get some work done. All right, Rundown Rhoda, 31A. Jason Basin, 14B. Finally, get to flush the toilet. Oh my god, guys. Dude, this break is unreal. We've got an orange! Another orange! 17 out of 25. This is fucking unreal. Brutal Bridget, 56B. All right, it is, can you guys see it? It is Dressy Jesse! Dressy Jesse, 20B! 20 B. Snoop Doggy Dog. All right. Let's see who got the dressy Jesse. All right. 20 B. And let's double check. I know Michael wants me to name it again. 17 of 25. 17 of 25. Dressy Jesse. Who got you? Where are you? Oh, it's Jeremy Jackrabbit. You are just little fuckface tonight. Dude, that's your third hit already. Wow. I will give everyone Jeremy's home address. You guys can beat the poop out of him. Mm-hmm. Mm. Every time there's a good hit, I get to drink. I think that's fair. That's a good drinking game. It's a good drinking game. I'm getting running out of liquid, though. Bad Brad, 18B. Dead Fred, 57B. We got a teal coming, 34 of 99. If we could hit a Kim Kong or hit a banana, then Nathan Lord or AK-47 and okay, Hole will win $100. So we need a banana. Let's see if we can hit a banana. New Wave Dave, 30A. Do we smell a monkey? Is there a monkey? No, it's Harry Carey, 56A, 56A. And that is number 34 of 99. That's a really nice looking card. That's a really nice looking card. It has like perfect gloss on it. Perfect gloss. Perfect gloss. All right, Harry Carey, who got you? Harry Carey, I have sex with you whenever you want. It's Ryan, the messy man, mess man. Or maybe it was Brandy. I can't remember if she wanted that one or not. Shoot me and call me Polly. What? I see an explosion. It's a blasted Billy. 8B. 8B. Art apart, 6A. We have a Crater Chris, 19B. And a Marty Mouthful, 48B. 48B. So I got some fresh boxes coming in for, I think we'll have three boxes from the past stuff that I have for this Sunday. And then we'll have two additional ones. And then I'll figure out what we're going to do Facebook-wise but next week. But that will be fresh boxes as well. So Jolt Joel, 53A. Mad Mike, 33A. A Shrunken Ed, 65A, and Guillotine, 37A. I'm just currently butchering the numbers and letters because I'm retarded and just learned to read a few years ago. Slimy Sam, 38A. I just know the pictures. Corroded Carl, 19A. We have a Slobby Robbie, 26A, and a Rachel Rodent, 66B. Double checking because she kind of looked like purple to me. I just sold 10 boxes for 4K. Is that a good deal? I would have paid that. All right. Odd Todd, 71A. Actually, I would have paid you more, but I didn't want you to make it feel bad. All right. New Wave Dave, 30A. We got a Mixed Up Mitch, 81B. And a Frigid Bridget, 32A. I love this card. It looks so sweet. Like the, see that? The glare? Yeah, that looks, this card actually looks really, really awesome. In the, even the base card looks really good. One of the best looking base cards because of the effects on it. All right, we got a hit. I think Damaged Dawn, 40B. We got a 24 of 50. We got a green coming. Green. After I throw up in my mouth, give me a second. All right, Bug Burt, 11B. Cindy Lauper, 37B. And the sevens continue. It is an Acne Amy Green. That's crazy. So we're actually working our way backwards. We had 78A, 78B, and now 77B. So if you have Ghastly Ashley, there is a decent chance a green one might hit for you. So 77B, again, that is number 24 of 50. 24 of 50 for this beautiful young lady. And Acne Amy, who's been on fire recently, going to Sybil! Arrow. All right, Sybil, congratulations. All right. Eight boxes, box nine. We got a trivia round coming up. And here we go. For those of you trying to put your finger on it, this is the X-Men cartoon theme song. So we will have an X-Men trivia coming up. All right, X-Men trivia. What is the comic book that had the first appearance of Storm? What is the name of the comic where Storm made her first appearance in Marvel Comics? Like her known first appearance. Storm. Character Storm. And there was a bunch of other first appearances in that book too. But we're going looking for Storm. All right, Heather. Giant size X-Men. Skippy Von Rudolph. Congratulations, Skip. $10 coming your way. There you go. You beat Viper. You beat Viper by a tiny, tiny little dinkus. All right. Hey, Ben Steven, 3B. We got Robbie Slobby, 52B. A Sewer Sue, 79A. And a Nervous Rex, 24A. 24A. I think Uncanny X-Men might have been... that was Uncanny X-Men. Wasn't that the first... Oh, that is a first book, and I cannot remember who it is. Split Kit, 81A. We got Harry Gary, 55A. Nutty Nicole, 50B. And Itchy Richie, 11A. Wasn't that the first Kitty Pryde? 1.2. All right. Wrinkled Rita, 78A. We got Maud Paul, 15B. We have Drippy Dan, 23A, and Live Mike, 53B. Wow, this box is brutally miscut. Maybe we'll get some terrible miscuts. We'll get close. All right, Bonnie Bunny, 76A. We got Stinky Stan, 22B. Junk Food John, 2A, and Cyclops, 44A. Got a hit coming. Weird Wendy, 16A. Teal, 74 of 99. So if Skippy Von Rudolph can hit one of his dogs again, he wins more money. If not, we will continue on. Virus Iris, 21A. Tommy Tomb, 36B. And we'll skip. Win $100. No, but it's a Geeky Gary Teal! 10B! 10B! Wow. Wow. Yanny, yanny, yanny. Ha ha! All right. Do do do. Ba ba do boo. Do do do. Jason, you were typing in the wrong. All right. Geeky Gary again. That was 74 out of 99. And who has Senor Gary? Who has Senor Gary? It's going to the Deer Hunter! Pew! Ponce! All right. Deer Hunter. There we go. I haven't seen too many of those. I have not seen too many of those. I got a nice Lugia I'm building up. All right. Jolton Joe, 41B. Another Tommy Tomb, 36B. And we have... Another orange! What is going on? This break is insanity. 14 of 25. 14 of 25. The only thing we haven't done is hit a red, a pink, or one of the big dogs. So Brainy Janie, 27A. All right. I love this character. This could be a nice hit. This would be a nice hit for somebody. It's a series two. He's a chick magnet, and Pretty Judy would totally fuck him. It is Chris Hiss Orange. And I know who has this one. It's going out to Chris Poo Poo McHugh. Chris hit a green. Chris hits the other break. And now he's got an orange one. Nice hit. 62B. And again, that was number 14 of 25. What in the butt? What in the butt? All right. Nice hit, Ms. Y'all McHugh. All right. Ah.
Wow,
these
are very nice.
That serves a drink. All right, two more packs in this box. Jesus, this has been fucking awesome, guys. All right, Spacey Stacy, 63A. Potty Scotty, 14A. We got a Brainy Brian, 72B, and a JDK, 5B. Oh, it's Buggy Betty eating garbage, 39A. Messy Tessie, 45B. Sarah Slime, 69B. And Furry Friend, 12A. All right. We are on an even number box. Let's rock back to some of our older music. Let's do this. Oh, it's so good.
Hey team, back again. Let's begin. We're on part of people in a mix of noise.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there. Come on, everybody. Whoop, there it is. Do it in your basement. Do it in your living room. Do it in your kids' bedroom while they're trying to sleep. Whoop, there it is.
Upside down. And inside out. I'm about to show all you folks what it's all about. Now it's time for us to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school, because I'm an old fool. So cool. If you want to get down, I'm going to show you.
Ready? Whoop, there it is. All right. Here we go. Here we go. All right. And Nasty Nick coming up. 1A. Whoop. That's I.
I'm a monster!
Now we got a hit right away. Hit right away. All right, we got a TO 36 out of 99. If we can hit a Rappin' Ruth or a Tommy Tomb, then Kevin Long Dong will win $100. All right, Mean Gene, 41A. Log Duane, 59A, and it's Harry Gary. Harry Gary, really nicely centered, Harry Gary, 55A. And again, that's 36 out of 99. So we got a Harry Gary, a Harry Carey, a Harry Vagina. All right, so who got Gary? Harry Gary going out to, oh, a newbie. It's Double B, Bradley Boone. All right, Braddy. Congratulations. And for your first hit, you get a. I'm going to flush you down the toilet for that. All right, nice, buddy. There you go. Oh, there's the Tommy Tomb, 36B. And another hit coming. It's green, 15 of 50. Gorgeous George, 73A. Creepy Carol, 25A, and of course, the greens continue in order. Here we go. It's a green bunny. Hippity hoppity, hippity hoppity. Look at my titties go. All right, Bonnie, going out to Chris Piss B. Fiorentino. All right, there you go. And again, that's number 15 of 50. 15 of 50. All right. Aggie Maggie 16B. Weird Wendy 16A. Stinky Vagina 16C. And Prickly Rick 60A. Sumo Sid 83B. I like to see if Michael Graben is paying attention. He's like, God damn it, John, there is no 16C. I'm going to punch you in the face. All right, Evil Eddie 1B.
I'm a monster.
Stinky Stan 22B. A Green Jean 39B. And a Fat Matt 26B. Na 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 na. Foul Phil 70B. Mold Paul 15B. Tongue Tied Timmy 48A. And a One Eyed Jack 44B. Bad Breath Seth 70A. Harry Gary 55A. We got a Ray Gun 46B and a Lizard Liz 38B. All right, Jolly Roger 61A. Rob Slob 52B.
I love gold.
We got a gold coming. 12 of 15. 12 of 15 gold. Rapping Ron 46A. Oh, no shit. No shit. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, we got a big hit coming! All right, if you did not pay over $100 for your spot, you do not have any chance in Hades at this one. All right, you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Oh, man, it's going to be so pretty. One, two, three, it's a gold charge, and it's beautifully centered. 54B. Yeah, Eddie Spaghetti. Not a, not a, not a, not. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, dude. There we go. There's a biggie. There's a big one. Oh, who's it going out to? It's going out to Adam Bob Schmizek. Shame on you for 6 weeks if you had this spot and did not claim it. Oh, no. This one was passed on. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Totally worth the 175. Wow, what a hit. What a hit. What a hit. Dude, easy $500. Easy $500. If you can't get $500, you hit me up and I will pay you $500 for that card. Wow, gorgeous. All right, Russell Muscle 51A. We got Greaser Greg 62A. Jenny Genius 27B and a Potty Scotty 14A. All right, we got another round of trivia. You guys ready? You guys ready? This is going to be a fun one. This is going to be a fun one.
With the Mario Brothers and Plumbing's our game, we're not like the others who get all the fame. If you're sick, it's in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're fast.
Oh, goddamn motherfuckers. Dude, it doesn't do this until an hour later. All right. So we got a Mario Brothers trivia question coming up. A Mario Brothers trivia question. You guys ready for this? This is a tough one. This is a tough one. All right. Oh, yeah, the Super Mario Brothers movie with John Leguizamo. Yeah, I love John Leguizamo. I think he's awesome. All right, everybody ready? Okay. In the Super Mario Brothers universe, there is Wario, who is the evil Mario. In what game did he make his first appearance? In what game did Wario make his first appearance for $10? Hopefully we got the computer crash out of the way. You gotta be specific. It's a very specific title, and I need to see the entire title. I need to see the entire title. Some good guesses. Nobody has gotten it yet. Ah, it's Skippy Von Rudolph! Super Mario Land 2 on Game Boy. On Game Boy. There you go. All right, Skippy, killing it. Killing the break. All right, nice. Yeah, Super Mario Brother, Mario Land 2. Man, Super Mario Land 1 was so hard on original Game Boy because your guy was so tiny. The character was so tiny. It was so difficult. You make like one little slip, you were off. You were off. Off. All right. Ba-na-doo. All right. Junk Food John 2A. We got a hit in our first pack. All right. So it's a green. So we probably have a green teal box coming, but 35 of 50 doesn't mean that they aren't awesome ones. All right. 35 of 50. Lukewarm 64B. We got Cindy Lauper 37B. Oh, we kind of went off the rail here with the greens. We have a Fat Matt 26B. 26B, Fatty Matty. Thought we were going to continue with the 70s, but we did not. We jumped down 50 spots to Fatty Matty. All right. Nice green card. There we go. 26B. 26B. Who got Fatty Matty? Who picked him up? It is Adam Cahor, aka 47. Nice hit. There you go. All right. Maybe we'll do a three-hit box. Sometimes you get three hits in those green first packers. All right. Vile Kyle, 47B. We got Tommy Tomb, 36B. A Super Sue 79A and a Frigid Bridget 32A. Leaky Lindsay 45A. Potty Scotty 14A. We'll have to wait a minute to flush that toilet. Nutty Nicole 50B and a Rachel Rodent 66. 66B. Na, 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 na. All right. We got Bye Bye Bobby 59B. Messy Tessie 45B. A Drippy Dan 23A. And a Guillotina 37A. All right, guys. Give me a second. I'm going to go to the bathroom. Judy's going to come in here.
You should see how tan my titties are. Nude beach, it was amazing. What? Oh my god. He's so disgusting. I'm sorry for him. Okay, here we go. Let's open some cards. Ooh, baby, off the wall, Paul. 75A. Fran. Oh, those poor girls. 49B, I wonder if they have four breastuses or just two. What box are we on? I don't know, I just sat down. I think it's, I see nine boxes in front of me. So I'm going to guess that it's 11. but you retards can do the math yourselves. All right, Junk Food John 2A. Marty Mouthful, oh, he can stick his tongue in me anytime he wants. 48B. Oh, reminds me of this man I met in the Dominican Republic. He had the longest tongue. Oh, my goodness, I could have lived down there. Oh, Russell Muscle, oh, I love him. 51A. Oh, let's see, here we go. Stormy Heather. 7A, that poor girl. Oh, this one has magic numbers on the back. 36 out of 99. I don't know what that means, but I don't really give a shit either. So, Virus Iris 21A. Oh, Chili Millie. That poor girl. Oh, I wonder what she's going to do with that ice pick. If it was me, I'd just put it right through my skull. 32B. Oh, no, I wouldn't. I would kill everyone in the room and run away. I have an evil laugh too. 32B, number 36 out of 99. Who got Chili Millie? Who got this one? Oh, Viper. Ooh, what a sexy name. I like that. Viper, you come on. You tell me next time you're in Pittsburgh, you can stay in my bedroom. I'd like to see your snake. Oh, no. John's going to get mad at me. I'm sorry. Oh, Jolly Roger, 61A. He only has one leg, but I bet he has a big... I'm not going to say it. All right. Unstitched Mitch, 40A. Oh, my goodness. What is this? Oh, boy, that sounded weird. It's an orange card. 17 of 25. I think this has a special magic number for everybody. Brutal Bridget, 56B. Oh, boy. Are you guys ready? It's Foul Phil. Oh, man. He really smells. Ew. I would not have sex with him. I do not like a stinky man. I do not. Not happening. You need to take a shower, shave. I'm not going to let you put it in me if you fucking smell like this. So. Oh, Foul Phil, 70B. Who got this one? We got so many orange cards, it looks like. Let me get my bifocals out. Let me see. It says Foul Phil. Nick Jerkovich. No, Mr. Jerky. Nicky. Oh, boy. I wonder if you really are a jerk. In the bedroom. All right, here we go. Bad Breath Seth, 70A. Patty Putty, 42A. Brainy Brian, 72B. And Booze and Bruce, 9A. Uh-oh, here comes John. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
All right. Oh, sorry. I had a big thing. A big dump. Big dump. Oh, man. So it looks like we hit an orange. Oh, wow. And a teal. Nice. Good job. Good job, Judy. Normally, she just fucking sucks a bunch of dick. I didn't mean to say that about my mom. I'm sorry. Actually, I did. She's the bitch. All right, here we go. Let's go on to our next box. No
Ghost and Goblins. What a good video game. So hard. So hard. I wish I had my, what was it called? The Game Genie. The Game Genie, man. I don't even know if Game Genie had a cheat code for that game. I would have loved to beat that. You know what? Someday I'd like to beat that. I will neglect all of my adult duties to try to beat that game. Off the Wall Paul 75A, Bent Ben 71B, Messy Tessie 45B, and Haggy Maggie 16B. A little fun fact, I'm published in Guinness Book of World Records for my NHL 94 Sega Genesis top score. I actually had 5 world records at one point for Sega hockey games, and then I got beat. Bye bye, Bobby 59B. I told my wife that on our first date, and she almost left me. So glad she didn't, for many reasons. Then Lynn 29B. She's like, that did not impress me. I was like, oh, video game knowledge. Frying Brian 4A and a Nasty Nick 1A.
I'm a monster.
Oh, gold armor. Yeah, I never got that too much. Oh, yeah. Super Ghouls and Ghosts is fun. But all right. Leaky Lindsay 45A. Dollar bill, y'all. 73B. We have a teal number 6 of 99. Sicky Vicky 21B. If we can hit art apart or. Oh, my God. Busted Bob, then Brian Siegel will win $100. It is. Oh, it's Cactus Carol 60B. Oh, man, if it only didn't have the zero there, Brian. $100 would have been kicking your way. Oh, man, I really want to get this loogie out. $60. Oh, my God. It's going to Viper Johnson. All right. Viper. Vile Kyle 47B. Jada K 5B. Wrinkly Randy 35A. I think it's our first Randy. And Vile Kyle 47B. Junk Food John 2A, Jenny Genius 27B. We got a Frying Ryan finally 54A, and a Bad Bread 18B. So we're starting to get some cards we haven't hit before. It's weird. We were hitting all the cards that we don't normally hit, and we haven't hit the cards that we normally hit. Ray Decay 2B, Electric Bill 4B. That's annoying. I'm sorry. Chili Millie 32B. And Brutal Brad 55B. I'm never going to be able to say B ever again. I've ruined it. You were a game tester. No shit. That's awesome. Oh, Michael, we got to talk, dude. We got to talk. Buggy Betty 39A. Crater Chris 19B. Harry Carey, 56A, and Jenny Jelly, 69A. Spacey Stacy, 63A. We got Rockin' Robert, 35B. Mad Max, 72A, and Brett Sweat, 51B. All right, trivia time! Here we go. Guys, ready? Down to Fraggle Rock.
Attention, bad newsers. Work your cares away. Dancing for another day. Work your cares away. Down to Fraggle Rock. Dance your cares away.
away. Worries for another day. Let the music play. Down in Fargo.
Name the dog in Fraggle Rock for $10. Name the dog. What is the name of the dog? And Fraggle Rock. I hated that show. Close. Sprocket! Jared Brown. Oh, you almost missed it. You said Procket, but it is Sprocket. Jared Brown winning $10 off this Sunday's auctions. Nice. Good job. And that one, actually, if you just listened, he actually said, God damn it. He didn't say God damn it. What is going on my goddamn computer? All right, here we go. Looney Lenny, 17B. Virus Iris, 21A. There we go. I think we're back up. All right, we got a Tongue Todd Tim, 48A. And a Marty Mouthful, 48B. I've been getting those back to back. You were way off. Yeah, Ralph was the dog in Muppets. So you weren't totally off. It is a Jim Henson production. So Michelle Muck, 79B. Flatty Patty, 31B. A Ray Gunn, 46A. And a Guillotina, 37A. Drunken, 9B. Jason Basin, 14B. A Jenny Genius, 27B, and a Rachel Rodent, 66B. Oozy Susie, 28A. Dead Fred, 57B. We got a Messy Tessie, 45B, and a Frigid Bridget, not Brutal Bridget, 32A. Ah, my brain is getting fried. Yeehaw, woohoo. All right, Cranky Frankie, 18A. Art Apart, 6A. Frying Brian, 4A. And a Cindy Lauper, 37B. Dead Ted, 5A. Mad Mike, 33A. We got a Suki Vicky, 21B. And Furry Fran, 12A. Graffiti Petey, 30B. Got Corroded Carl, 19A. A Wrinkly Randy, 35A. And a J Decay, 5B. Leaky Lou, 80A. Oh no, Tattoo Lou. And that is a hit for Chris. Hot Character Hit, New Wave Dave, 30A. We got a Frying Ryan, 54A. And a Brainy Janie, 27A. All right, so Tattoo Lou. All right. I believe that was a zero hitter, so we will see where we end up at the end. I believe that was a zero hit box. Ass rapers. Tops goddamn. All right. Bow, 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 bow.
Karma police, fuck you, Thompson. It buzzes like a fridge, it's like a temperature radio.
might have been the case. We were going to hit one of those because we hit so many over in this stack over here on Monday. We were like plus four, and then another plus two. Yeah. So, all right. Ash Kid, Andy, 13A. We got a Cactus Carol, 60B. A TV Stevie, 10A. And a Leaky Lindsay, 45A. All right. Dog Plug, 43B. Acne Amy, 77B. Carmopolis.
We got one!
All right, Tops. You fuck us in the ass, and then you'll totally redeem yourself! We got a purple 10 of 10 coming! Purple 10 of 10. Disgusting Justin, 47A. Here we go. All right, you guys ready? Are you guys ready? He's got money. It's a Fash Cash, homie. It's Sewer Sue Purple. Fat Cash, homie. James Archuleta. Number 10 of 10. Sewer Sue Purple. Yeah.
Wow,
it's
very nice.
Oh, it's a nice looking card too, dude. It's a nice looking card. All right. There you go. 10 of 10. Purple! Another purple! What is going on here? Oh, nice, dude. Yeah! Alright. Brian, 4A. Virus Iris, 21A. We got a Hairy Mary, 12B. And a Boozin' Bruce, 9A. Boozin' Brucey, 9A. Rundown Rhoda, 31A, a Flat Pat, 31B, and we got a number 50 of 99 teal coming. If we can hit either Madonna or Nutty Nicole, then James Ryan or Jared Brown will win $100. Up Chuck, 3A, we have, it's a New Wave Dave, 30A, teal, number 50 of 99. Love this card. Love this card. I love me some New Wave Dave. Yeah. All right. And New Wave Dave, who had him? Who had him this time? It's always rotating around. Meow, it's Mary Jusco. Meow, first we've tracked. All right.
Hello, everybody. This is Meat Rod, and I want to have sex with every single one of you. Do not tell Shake. Do not tell Shake that I'm down here with John, because he's going to come down and ruin it. So, fuck you, and I love everyone. Goodbye.
No, thanks, me one. All right, so we got Bad Brad, 18B. We got Jason Basin, 14B. Slain Wayne, 82A, and a Brutal Bridget, 56B. 56B. Fred just hit a Papa. All right, Freddie, what'd you hit? Which one was it? Which one was it? Blasted Billy, 8B. We got a Dead Fred, 57B. A New Wave Dave, 30A. And a Marty Mouthful, 48B. Is that Wrinkly Randy? The Rock and Roll Bear. The Rock and Roll Bear, one of one, just got hit. Rockin'. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I wonder who had that. All right, Jolted Joel, 53A. Art Apart, 6A. We got Crater Chris, 19B. And a Guillotine, 37A. 37A. All right, it's our turn to hit a Papa, right? Let's do it, guys. All right, we got a Slimy Sand, a Hit Behind, 38A. All right, we got number 97 of 99, Teal, coming up. Shrunken Edge, 65A. Rachel Roden, 66B. And, oh, yeah! Boom, it's going out to Jolted Joel Teal, 53A. Yeah, all right, nice fucking hit. Nice fucking hit. Big money spot, and we got a Teal, baby. Going out to Eric Sawyer. Oh, dude, nice. I'm sure you have one of these already, but it is a nice card. You get another one. All right, 53A, and again, that's number 97 of 99. All right. Oh, I think it's trivia time. Ow, my ears. My ears. Ow. Ew, my headphones really hurt my brain. All right, let's go. What do we got here? What do we got coming up? All right. Run that juice. Move our boxes. Let's do a single stack. Bah, 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 bah. Shake it out of my way. So many cards. So many good cards. There we go. You guys ready?
It's Playhouse.
Bum ba dum ba dum.
Come in and pull yourself up a chair like Cherry. Let the fun begin. It's time to let down your hair. He'd be so excited. Looking up in the night. It's wacky. At Pee Wee's Playhouse. Got the crazy rhythm. Coming up with the big band.
All right, trivia question. Pee-wee fans, what is the name of the talking cow? What is the name of the talking cow? For $10, what is the name of the talking cow? No, Mr. Viper. He was set up. That was a setup. Pee-wee would never jerk off in a movie theater. All right, what is the name of the cow? What is the name of the cow? For $10. Burposaurus is not the answer. All right, Bonnie Bunny, 76A. We got a Teal in our first pack. 87 of 99, so no bounty potential. Hot Scott, 64A. Cyclops, 44A. Oh, no! I should have looked! Oh, it's an evil Eddie Teal! Oh, it is Countess. It is Countess, Viper. Congratulations. Oh, I should have looked! We would have sirened the motherfucker. Oh, I'm such a lazy piece of shit. Evil Eddie Teal! Look how beautiful this card is. Oh, my God, dude. Look at the centering. Ah, it's number 87 of 99. It is Countess. It is Countess Viper Johnson wins. Oh, my God. Who just got the evil Eddie Teal? Who got it? It's gone to Robin Ronnie DeSalvo. Nice hit, dude. Nice fucking hit. Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Wow, wow, he's very nice.
Dude. Dude. Nice. Ah, I ruined it. I ruined it. I should have made it more dramatic. Oh!
I'm a monster.
Oh, nice hit, Ronnie. Nice hit, Ronnie. Oh, dude, it's beautiful. It is fucking beautiful. Dude, the centering's so sweet on it. All right, we got Jolton Joe 41B. Hey, Rob Slob 52B. I'm retarded. I don't know my numbers. Ugly 83A and a Tommy Tomb 80. I'm just randomly making up numbers. Tommy Tomb 36B. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry, the evil Eddie Teal just was fucking totally frosted my brain. All right. Spacey Stacy 63A. Harry Gary 55A. We have a Leaky Lou 23B and a Branny Janie 27A. Oh, Buggy Betty 39A. Maud Paul 15B. Double checking on the purple. Melton Melissa 28B and Jada K 5B. Rayda K 2B. Stinky Stan 22B. A Cannel Kenny 74B and a Furry Fran 12A. Another Junk Food John 2A. Weird Wendy 16A. Lukewarm 64B and Cindy Lopper 37B. Got another hit coming. A Tommy Tomb 36B. No shit. No shit.
I love gold.
I love gold too. Number 3 of 15. 3 of 15. All right, so I think Char Chad. Nope, he was 12. So I don't know. I don't know what we could be hitting here. What could we be hitting? Sewer Sue 79A. Bridget 32A. Oh, the rich get richer. It is a gold Zach Plack 75B. Zach Plack 75B. So we hit the orange Zach Plack. And now we have hit the gold. Wow. The 70s, man, are fucking killing it tonight. 75B, Zach Plack. Who gets another one? It is Neon Leon Estrada.
Pretty good. 50 good.
Wait until he's done with his break and finds out what he's getting. Vile Kyle 47B, Potty Scotty 14A, a Nutty Nicole 50B, and a Rachel Roden 66B. All right, here we go.
Sha la 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 la. Oh, started to know Amsterdam. Then this yellow-haired girl, Mr. Jones, packed up a conversation with a black-haired flamingo dancing. She dances while his father plays. Oh, she's suddenly beautiful, and I want something beautiful. Man, I wish I was beautiful. So the mess of silence down to the morning. Sha la 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 la.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Cut up, Maria. Show me what the Spanish dance said. Oh, no. Oh, God. Thank God this thing is durable. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm not even that drunk yet. Oh, my goodness. Jolton Joel, 53. Crater Chris, 19B. Oh, Cranky Frankie, 18A. And Cheeky Charles, 65B. Oh, fuck me in the ass and call me Susan. What? Blasted Billy, 8B. Electric Bill, 4B. We got a Rayda K, 2B. And a Boney Joni, 29A. I've never hit so many Boney Jonies in a break in my entire life. He saw my... You probably did. They're gigantic. They're just hanging out. I was not wearing pants for this break. I didn't expect for you guys to see this. Bad Brad, 18B. We got Jenny Genius, 27B. A Weird Wendy, 16A. And Junkie Jeff, 22A. I apologize to all the females in the audience. I did not do that intentionally. You're not allowed to watch the replay. All right, Rundown Rota, 31A. We got a JDK, 5B. A Electric Bill, 4B. And a Brett Sweat, 51B. Frying Brian. Oh, let's turn this around. Let's do it this way. Jenny Jelly, 69A. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ah! Nope. Wrong one.
I love gold.
I love gold. We got number 15 of 15 gold coming. All right. Frying Brian, 4A. Dollar Bill, y'all, 73B. Oh, sick. Fucking sick. It's a gold greaser. Greg, 62A. Yeah, dude. Yeah.
I love gold.
Oh, I love gold too. What is going on, dude? This break is insanity. Insanity. 62A. 62A going to. No! It's Neon Leon Estrada! Oh, man, I think this is rigged. I think this is rigged, man. Oh, my God. Neon Leon is going to lose his shit, and you guys can go beat him up at 617 Northview Drive, Allison Park, PA. All right, we got a Doug Plug, 43B. Little Bent Ben, 71B. A Hot Scott, 64A, and a Bad Brad, 55B. Oh, my God. Ashcan Andy, 13A. We got a Thin Lynn, 29B. Ugly, 83A, and Bad Brad, 18B. Even Steven, 3B. Greaser Greg, 62A. A Leaky Lou, 23B. And a Vile Kyle, 47B. Trivia time! Here we go. All right.
La, 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 la.
Sing a happy song.
La, 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 la.
Smurf all day long.
Smurf along with me. Simple as can be.
Next time we meet in blue, just let the smile begin. Happy things will come to you.
So smurf yourself a grin.
Ooh, I hate smurfs. I'll get you. I'll get all of you if it's the last thing I ever do.
La 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 la.
Now you know the truth.
La 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 la.
You'll be
smurfing too.
All right, Smurf trivia. What do Smurfs mostly eat? What do Smurfs mostly eat? For $10. What do Smurfs mostly eat? Blasted Billy! No, they don't eat Blasted Billy. 8B. We got Jada K. 5B. A Hot Scott. 64A. And an Atom Bomb. 8A. I need to pull out some more sleeves. Put him right there. Gently. Gently put him right there. Smurf Berries! It is Atom Bomb Smizek. Pulling out another trivia hit. Atom Bomb. There you go, buddy. All right, and I'm born. Smizek. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I have another one. I was like, I'm running out of trivia questions. Nope, we got another one. We got one more. We got one more rolling. One more trivia question to go. Smurfette. That's a good answer. That is a good answer. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. All right, Joel to Joel, 53A. Jenny Genius, 27B. Electric Bill, 4B. And Jason Basin, 14B. It was a delayed flush. All right, Slimy Sam, 38A. Electric Bill, 4B. We got 17 of 99. If we can hit Wacky Jackie or Looney Lenny, then Willy Vanilly will win $100. Weird Wendy, 16A. It's a Chili Millie. Chili Millie, 32B. Chili Millie, oh, such a nice deal. Like I said, Chili Millie and Frigid Bridget are actually really, really, really nice. I love the 3D effect that you get with these. So, Chili Millie, 32B. Who's a getting that one? Who's a Chili Millie? It's Vipers Johnson. Smurfette answer. All right, there we go, Jason. Jason, that's Jason Hall, right? Jason Hall. I was thinking that, so we're gonna do it. All right, Jason Hall. Is that Jason? Is Jason Jason Hall? Who is Jason? Who is normal Jason? Is it Jason Hall? Oh, Todd, 71A. Yep, it's what I see on my end, Mary. I'm sorry. J Doe. All right, J Doe. I'm giving you $10. That was funny shit. All right, I'm giving you $10 for this weekend. Oh, Garbage Pail Kids, number 3 of 50. All right, we got Ray Decay, 2B. Flat Pat, 31B. And our green is a Ventilated Vinny, 82B, going out to Wayne the Train, Bagnoli. Wayne the Train, there you go, buddy. Yeah, we've been getting a bunch of high greens, high green hits. Oh, Mary, I'll double check it. It's on my end. It's whatever I see on my end. Mary, yours didn't even come through. I'll double check it. All right. Damaged Dawn, 40B. Greater Chris, 19B. It is Cranky Frankie, 18A. And Dead Ted, 5A. We got Smelly Kelly, 43A. Rockin' Roll Bear, 35B. Not nice like the pet, but Fred pulled. Fran, 49B, and Rappin' Rue, 36A. We got Madonna, 50A. Softboiled Sam, 58B. We got a Nerdy Norm, 24B, and Phony Lisa, 67A. That card always looks teal to me. Not teal, purple. I'm fucking retarded. And we got a hit coming. Eggleg Peter, 61B. Dude, I almost feel like this isn't fair. I almost feel like this isn't fair. Like,
we got one!
Dude, this is absolute fucking insanity. We have number 10 of 10 in purple. I swear to God, Topps does not mix this shit up at all. 10 of 10 purple again coming. Horn Lauren, 76B. Dirty Harry, 52A. What purple will we get next? All right. So somebody who normally gets this spot did not purchase it. They didn't get it. Somebody got it ass fucking cheap. It is Cheeky Charles, a beautifully centered Cheeky Charles, 65B.
And I'm pretty sure I know who has it, but I'll double check because I don't want to sound like an absolute ass idiot.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh, no way. It's going to Alan Big League. Alan Big League. What a hit. Nice. Nice. Oh, man. Number 10 of 10, Alan Big League. There you go. Oh, he's probably not watching. Too bad. So sad. But there it is. It's still coming your motherfucking way. There you go. All right. Arr! I don't know. I don't know what Pattern Toast Man sounds like, but I'm sure he probably doesn't make R noises. All right. Here we go, guys. Oh. Oh, slowing down the break. Oh, makes me sad. Makes me really think about life and how terrible it is. Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and
you
never come back.
Turn around.
Every now and
then I live in my basement by myself. My mom comes and bitches me out.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall.
Every now and then
I get a little bit and I dream
of something. Ah, that's a good idea, Skip. Good request, Skippy. I like it.
Turn around.
Oh, damn, Ben. Turn around. Turn around, bright eyes. Oh, it's just so long. I'd love to hear the chorus. Oh, Madonna, 50A. We got Castley Ashley, 77A. Oh, we got Poor and Lauren, 76B. And Dirty Harry, 52A. Oh, shit. There we go. Smelly Kelly, 43A. Char Chan, 54B. Nerdy Norm, 24B. And a Phony Lisa, 67A, and almost miscut enough that we could see the cut line, but it was not there. It was not there. All right. Turn around, bright eyes. All right, Damaged Dawn, 40B. We got Peg Leg Peter, R, 61B. A Fran Fran, 49B, and a Rappin' Ruth, 36A. Odd Todd, 71A. Softboiled Sam, 58B. We have a Cranky Frankie, 18A. And a Dead Ted, 5A. Yeah, I think Marty's hit a base. Yeah, Marty Mouthful definitely hit a base. All right, Slimy Sam, 38A. Rock and Roll Bear, 35B. A Ray Decay, 2B, and a Flat Pat, 31B. Remember, guys, we are giving away a set tonight. Jolt to Joel, 53A, community set. Crater Chris, 19B. We have a... I was worried there. I thought we weren't going to get anything. We got an orange coming! 5 of 25. Here we go. We have a Weird Wendy, 16A, and oh, another cheap spot that went. Oh, here we go. It is Bye Bye Bobby! Orange 59B! Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
All right. Na, 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 na. Who got him? Who got
And again, that is number 5 of 25. 5 of 25. Bye-bye, Bobby. Going out to the Woodchuck, Brian, the winner. All right. All right. Guy fishing off a bridge. Another blasted Billy, 8B. Electric Bill, 4B. Another Electric Bill, 4B. And Jason Basin, 14B. Bad Brad, 18B. Jenny Genius, 27B. We got a teal, 93 out of 99 coming. And a miscut atom bomb, 8A. And, oh, wow. Look at this. Look at this. How many times does this happen? Slim Dog, it's a teal Marty mouthful. His Marty hit. Has there been any Martys? Has there been any Martys? Yes, you just got a teal, baby. 48B. And again, that is number 93 out of 99. I can't tell you how many times people are like, man, I haven't hit a base, or has there been any bases? And then it pops up. So there it is. Boo shakalaka. Marty mouthful. Marty mouthful. Going to the big Cox, David. Cox. All right, let's put this atom bomb in a sleeve. We got our final trivia question coming up, guys. So get ready. Get those fingers ready. There we go. Where is our last one? Ready? You already got two bases, at least. Woo-hoo! Oh, a hidden stack. Go!
Inspector
Gadget. Name Inspector Gadget's dog. Name the dog. Name the dog. What is the dog's name in Inspector Gadget? For $10. Clue. No, his name is not Clue. Brain! Viper Johnson! Viper Johnson. He must have a fast computer. All right, Viper getting his third win. Brain. It is Brain. Brain. All right, so let me write that one down. Where is it? There we go. Viper cleaning up on the trivia. All right. You must have a Fred's. I missed Fred's break completely. All right, here we go. Here we go. Box number 19. Box number 19. Bad Breath Seth, 70A. We got Greaser Greg, 62A. Teal hit of number 34 of 99. If we can hit a Kimmy Kong or an Anna Banana, then Nathan Lloyd or AK-47 will win $100. Dirty Harry, 52A. It is Muggin' Megan. Nicely centered Muggin' Megan, 42B. There we go. Put here in the sleeve. All right, Penny. Yes, I was thinking about doing Penny as the trivia question, but I wanted to go with Brain the dog this time. So, all right, Muggin' Megan, going to JB Jared Brown, Dr. Evil, Mr. Bigglesworth. Oh, that's okay. So, I named my dog Mr. Pigglesworth. Okay. And I always wondered where I got the thing from. We just call him Piggy. But that's totally where I got it from, Jason. Mr. Bigglesworth. So that's exactly nice. Nice. All right. Upchuck 3A. Rappin' Ruth 36A. Evil Eddie 1B.
I'm a monster.
And a Harry Gary 55A. 55A. Val Phil 70B. Rob Slob 52B. Slane Wayne 82A. And Phony Lisa and her Big Titties 67A. Man, my brother had the Inspector Gadget toy, the figure that had like all the stuff in it. Dude, it was awesome. And then we broke it like a week later. We destroyed the shit out of it. Oh man. Did you guys see He-Man's coming back? They're going to be doing a He-Man thing on Netflix, and then you can actually, there's a prequel comic book coming out, so you can actually watch it. Kevin Smith, I believe, is the one doing it, so pretty cool if you like He-Man. Jolly Roger, 61A. Bent Ben, 71B. A New Wave Dave, A30A. And wow, I just totally missed that one. All right, 5 of 50. And it is Brett Sweat Green. Nicely centered, Brett Sweat Green. Totally dropped the drama on that one. Sorry, guys. Bada boom, 51B. 51B. And let's see who has Brett Sweat. Man, there's so many cards over here. Brett Sweat going out to the Terror in the Woods, Terron. Finally, buddy. I feel like I haven't sent you a fucking parallel in ages. Ages. There we go. Waiting on a good G.I. Joe show. There's some good, the comic book's been pretty good recently. Russell Muscle, 51A. Thin Lin, 29B. A Crater Chris, 19B. And Claude Dwayne, 59A. 59A. We got Bye Bye Bobby, 59B, a Jada K, 5B, a Slobby Robbie, 26A, and a Sumo Sid, 83B. Off the Wall Paul, 75A, Dollar Dollar Bill, y'all, 73B. We had a Shrunken Ed, 65A, and Creepy Carol, 25A. Last pack, box number 19. Messy Tussie, 43A. A Jenny Genius, 27B. A Mixed Up Mitch, 81B. And Fatty Matty, 26B. 26B. All right.
Yo, VIP, let's kick. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new edition. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. When did I stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Damn. Yeah.
What's the speaker that booms? I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it. You better gain weight. You better get rules out of kid don't play. If there was a problem,
yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook when my DJ revolves it. Ice, ice, baby. Bang, ding, 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 ding. All right. Box number 20. Here we go, guys. Here we go. We got a Rondown Rhoda, 31A. Greaser Greg, 62A. A Ugly, 83A. And a One-Eyed Jack, 44B. Brian Brian, 4A. Robbie Slobby, 52B. A Leaky Lou, 23B. And a Fat Matt, 26B. 26B.
OS 1 watch. All right. All right. Let's see. Let's see if we get one. Doug Plug, 43B. Harry Gary, 55A. A Melton Melissa, 28B. And a Sumo Sid, 83B. 83B. Ash Can Andy, 13A. Maud Paul, 15B. We got a Kennel Kenny, 74B. And a Creepy Carol, 25A. Even Steven, 3B. We got a hit coming. 79 of 99, a teal. Lukewarm, 64B. Clog Dwayne, 59A. And a Zach Plack, unreal. Third Zach Plack hit, 75B. Wowzers. Wowzers. A gold, an orange, and a teal. What a spot for Zachy Placky. What is going on with this case? Zachy Placky. Oh, that's all right. And again, that is 79 of 99. 79 of 99. Zach Plack, of course. Neon Leon Estrada. We got a split kit, 81A, Stinky Stan, 22B, Super Sue, 79A, and Dirty Harry, 52A. Please hang out. Please hang out. Do not go anywhere. All right, we got another hit coming. Weird Wendy, 16A. A green hit coming, 26 out of 50. Nutty Nicole, 50B. Phony Lisa, 67A. And a Jolted Joe Green. Ah, oh, what a sick card. I love this character in green. With the army color, dude, it's fucking sick. 41B. Nice, nice, nice hit. Nice hit.
Wow, he's very nice.
All right. And this card is going out to, I believe I know it is the Razor's Edge, Steven Edgerly. All right, Razor. There you go. Last pack. Last pack. Here we go. Wrinkled Rita, 78A. Tommy Tomb, 36B. A Drippy Dan, 23A, and a Rappin' Ruth, 36A. All right, so let's see where we are at before we decide what we are doing moving forward. All right, so let me separate these up a little bit. Oh, my God, dude. This break was fucking crazy with color. Crazy colors. Crazy colors. Crazy colors. All right, I think these are all teals. There we go. Oh, man. So for a while, we were like the kings of the purples. And then we were on like a total gold rush. And now we did both. So green, orange, green. All right. Bada boom, bada bing. All right, let's start with our teal hits. All right, so MG. So we got 18, 6, 8, 14, 32, 42. 42 hits. So we were plus two. All right, so Bony Joni, teal. Zach Plack, teal. Spacey Stacy, teal. Oliver Twisted, teal. Geeky Gary, teal. Mug and Megan, Cactus Carol, Harry Gary, another Bony Joni, Marty Mouthful, Mauled Paul, New Wave Dave, Harry Carey, Weird Wendy, Chili Millie, Jolted Joel, Chili Millie, Evil Eddie. All right, and then our greens. We had Ancient Annie and a Stinky Vagina. Wrinkled Rita and her doubly stinky vagina. Ventilated Vinny. Red Sweat. Acne Amy. Fatty Maddie. Jolton Joe Green, Bonnie Bunny Green. There we go. There's our greens. Then we had Zach Plack, orange. Dressy Jesse, orange. Damaged Dawn, orange. Bye Bye Bobby, orange. Chris Hiss, orange. Foul Phil, orange. There we go. Man, so six oranges. Golds, Off the Wall Paul, Dead Fred, Greaser Greg, Zach Plack, and Charred Fucking Chad. Five golds. Five golds out of 20 boxes. That's 1 in 4, which is about what we've been hitting. That's crazy. Mark Bark, purple. Sumo Sid, purple. Sewer Sue, purple. Brainy Brian, purple. And Cheeky Charles, five purples. Five purples in a 20 box break. Unreal. Unreal. All right. And we had four Atom Bombs. Four Atom Bombs. I know we had at least five Blast Abilities. All right. Let's see, guys. Let's see. What an unreal break. So we were plus two. We were plus two. We were plus two. What do you guys want? What do you guys want to do? All right. Here we go. So we're trying to put people's sets together. There's a lot of doubles. If you PM me your set list, okay, and you say, I don't want seven Wrinkled Ritas. I want one Wrinkled Rita, and can you try and get us multiple cards, you know, for my Wrinkled Ritas? And this is my list. If we can get some set-breaking participants, not the same everybody who normally does it. So, I mean, who really wants, like, seven Tommy Tombs, right? We hit a lot of the regular ones. We had a lot of the regular ones that people need to get their sets filled. So, if you're willing to trade out some of your normal ones, let me know. Send me a PM or an email, and we will work on that this weekend. But we're going to do a bonus box. We're going to do a bonus box. And this is one that came from StockX. So this is not one that we are part of any of our other groups. Let's do a bonus box. And of course, we need some music, right? Awesome. Bonus box! Most of these StockX ones are like early boxes. So we'll see. See what we got. Oh, I was just going to say, are we going to see the Bendy packs? We got Bendy packs, guys. We might have a red coming. We got bendies. You're welcome, guys. I just hope you guys like the breaks. Ready?
Closing time.
We got bendy packs, and I hope we have a red coming.
Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol to finish your whiskey or beer.
All right, here we go. Final box. And then we're going to do some miss-out prizes, guys. Got some miss-out prizes coming. Some good miss-out prizes. All right, so what we do with the roundy ones is I check them out in advance to see if we have a hit before going into it. All right, so this pack is a no. We got Nerdy Norm, 24B. Tommy Tomb, 36B. Rappin' Ruth, 36A. And an Odd Todd, 71A. All right. Let's see what we got here. Marshmallow, what should we do with this? Let's see what we have, everybody. Okay. Looks like we have a card coming. All right. So we have a hit coming. We got Brainy Janie, 27A. And it's a teal Phony Lisa. Nicely centered Phony Lisa. 67A. Put her in a sleeve and spank her ass. What? You can't spank her. Yes, I can. Watch. Ooh. Oh, man. She's got a fucking delightful ass. A delightful ass. There we go. All right. Bonus box.
Phony Lisa Teal. Here we go. And who got Phony Lisa? Who had that delightful? It is Spence the Fence Brenier. All right, Spencey, finally getting one. Disgusting Justin, 47A, and Damaged Dawn, 40B. All right. Normally, the Reds is normally a three-hit box. So, let's see what we got. All right. Zach Plack, 75B. Fran, 49B. J to K, 5B. And a Smelly Kelly, 43A. Oh, thank you, Shithead. What number was that 67A? It was... Ooh, chunks. Where is it? There she is. It was number 56 of 99. Sorry, I'm a schmo. Let's see. I'm going to have some delicious soup after this. Cleanse my throat. No, the cum in my throat. What? I'm sorry. All right, here we go. Cranky Frankie, 18A. A Furry Fran, 12A. A April Showers bonus. Hot character, 7B. And Russell Muscle, 51A. So probably a Tattoo Lou coming too. Get some bonus money. There we go. Thank you, Kevin, for sending me your list. Yeah, if you guys have a wants list, needs list for your sets, send them. Send them. We'll swap out. Nobody wants 8,000 in the same card. Try and get those sets completed. All right. All right. And I just bought some more doubles from people, so I should have some more stuff coming too that I can help you guys with. All right. All right. Rate of K, 2B. We got Cindy Lauper, 37B. Aylin L, 15A. And Madonna, 50A. Just a reminder, we got auctions ending this Sunday for our eBay break. Five boxer will break on Monday. All right. I love when this fucking happens.
I love gold.
We got a bonus box with a fucking gold in it. Number 5 of 15. 5 of 15 gold coming. Like, we needed another gold. Wowzers. Wowzers. All right. Yes. 16A, Weird Wendy. Bridget, 32A. Oh, man. Oh, man. The person who passed on this spot is going to be very sad. And I apologize in advance for not keeping your character. You should have kept it. I apologize. It's not my fault. It's a gold Harry Mary going out to Mary Moon. Oh, Eddie Spaghetti. A Harry Mary gold. No way. Oh, it is number 5 of 15. Mary Moon. There you go. All righty, Ro. Eddie Spaghetti.
Wow,
nice. Oh, laser beams. Nice hit, Mary. All right. Here we go. We got a Electric Bill, 4B. A Rachel Roden, 66B. That was 20-something. Patty Putty, 42A. And a Nana Banana, 34B. All right. I feel like we're going to have a Tattoo Lou for Chris coming. I think it's coming. All right. Let's see. Can we get a three-hit bonus box? That would be nice. Oh, we didn't, but that's a great bonus box. There we go. A gold and a teal. Yeah. Hot Scott, 64A. Guillotina, 37A. Unstitched Mitch, 40A. And Savage Stewart, 33B. So hang out. We are doing miss out prizes, and there are some good ones. So stay tuned. Michael Graben's going to send us some hits. Some miss out hits. Wow. What a fucking break, guys. What a break. What a break. Giveaway. Everybody's eligible for the set. It is time to give away an entire set of Sapphire. The only card we did not hit was a Tommy Gun. And I will supplement that card in the set. So that's pretty good. All right. You guys ready? Let's plug it in. And we got a ton of stuff to give away. All right. So everyone is eligible for this prize. Everyone is eligible since you are all participating. All right. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Who is winning an entire Sapphire set valued at over $1,000? It is the Jolted Joe, or is it Lizard Liz? It's Lizard Liz! He barely got it. Ryan, the messy man. Messman! Ryan, congratulations on that, buddy. Oh, man. Almost the Jolt and Joe spot. Okay, so let's get into our miss out hits. All right, and bada boom, everybody who did not get any character that did not get a hit is now going into the wheel of destruction. All right, here we go. We have some fun prizes. They're gonna mix us up a whole shit ton. Blah, 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 blah. All right, there we go. All right, so our first prize, miss out prize, is going to be a custom Garbage Pail Kid sketch card by none other than Ad Rock. All right, so you can contact him. He will do a custom sketch card for you. It can be of a real character. It can be a made-up character. It is the Mixed Up Mitch spot. Who had Mixed Up Mitch? Neon Leon! Oh, of course he did. All right, Leon getting that. So congratulations, Neon. All right. So since I take away so much of your time each week, and I'm sure that you or a significant other would appreciate going out to eat on Freak John. Here you go. So we're going to do three $25 gift cards. You can go to the Cracker Barrel, Cheesecake Factory, Panera, or Red Lobster. All right. So we are going to do the first gift card. $25 gift card is going out to... Who's getting it? What spot? It is... The Busted Bob spot, Brian Siegel. Brian and Jennifer, congratulations. You'll be going on a date night where you can go and eat some delicious food. All right, so there you go. I'm sure you have a Red Lobster or a Cheesecake Factory near you. If not, you should move. All right, and another $25 go out and eat gift card. Who is getting one? Who is getting one? It is... Oh, it's the Atabomb spot, Brian, Siegel, and Jen. So now you can really go out to eat. I'm sure you could use them at the same time. So there you go. All right. I guess you can get some drinks now. And another gift card. Here we go. Here we go. Another $25 gift card going to... Oh, the Fran Fran spot. One of our last spots sold. Going to... Oh, it's Trevor Neely. Congratulations, Trevor. All right. So you can go eat by yourself or a date or find a prostitute. All right. And the next ones are going to be, we're giving away five individual $25 eBay gift cards for the break this Sunday night. So what you do is you win your auction, you pay for it, and we will refund within 48 hours. Depends on how insanely busy I am. Here we go. All right. eBay gift card. Nerdy Norm. Who had the Nerdy Norm spot? It is Nick the Jerky Jerkovich. All right, Nick. Congratulations. You just got $25 off and another $25 gift card coming. Here we go. It is going to be the Hot Scott spot. Hottie Scotty going to Jennifer Siegel. All right, Siegel's cleaning up on the miss-out prizes. Three more to go. Next $25 eBay gift card is going out to the Nervous Rex spot. Nervous Rex. Who had Nervous Rex? Eric the Viking Carlson. All right, Eric. And we should get you a free spawn on Sunday. It's your free character. Another $25 eBay gift card. Rolling around the wheel. It's the Ray Gun spot. Ray Gun going out to Andrew Rosenberger. All right, Andrew. And another one. Our final $25 eBay gift card. Oh, Eddie Spaghetti. It's the Art of Part spot going to Brian Siegel. All right. So cleaning up on the gift cards and the eBay bonuses. All right. So The next three, well, we got five. Let's do five. Let's do another five. And these are going to be Garbage Pail Kid blankets. So these are blankets. These are awesome. They are so soft. You can rub your ball sack all over them. All right. So these are going to be not eBay. They're going to come from Amazon, retard. All right. So Garbage Pail Kid blankets. And it is the TV Stevie spot going to Stevie Coachella. All right, Stevie. There you go. You're definitely going to rub your ball sack all over this. And another blanket. Another blanket going out to. We got. Is it the Janet Planet spot? It is the Janet Planet spot. Janet Planet. Jason. Kids in the hall. All right. Jason Hall. There you go, buddy. Another blanket. Another blanket prize. Here it comes. These are like $40 blankets. So kudos. Kudos. Brainy Jenny spot. Who had Brainy Jenny? It's Miguel Marquez. Eminem. All right, Miguel. Let's see. What else do we have? If you already own one of these blankets, let me know so I don't send you a double. The Frying Brian spot. 4A going to Brian the Woodchuck Woodard. Mr. Prize. Always winning a prize. Mr. Woodchuck. And our last blanket. Going to. Is it Dead Ted or Ash Can Andy? It's the Ash Can Andy spot. Andrew Rosenberger. All right. And let's see. Let's see. What else do we have going on? Let me do some math here. As I get a little carried away with the horizon sometimes, all right, which is fine. All right, I want to make sure I'm giving away enough stuff, guys. Okay, so we have that. And then we're going to go to that. All right, let's do. Miss outs. So 15, 16, 19. All right, we're going to do $20 character refunds for this break. So you're getting $20 back, and we're going to do five of these. All right. So you get $20 refund. It's the Furry Fran spot. Furry Fran going out to John, Doc Blaze, Mason. All right. So these are $20 refunds through PayPal. All right. Thank you, Michael. Oh, the Bug Bird spot. David Wildcat. Whoa. It's getting $20 back. All right. We have. Is it Smelly Kelly or Lizard Liz? It's Smelly Kelly. The Smelly Kelly spot. Bad Brad Williams. All righty, Ro. Two more $20 gift returns. Alan Al. All right. And that is Alex the Axe Akubian. All right, Alex. This is like the longest prize giveaway ever. All right. And another $20. Is it Junk Food John or Dirty Harry? It is Dirty Harry. Dirty Harry. TNT Jeff Turner. All right. All right, and let's see. All right, that gets us there. All right, and let's do five. We're gonna do five Garbage Pail Kid t-shirts.
Five garbage. No, you know what? I'm going to mix it up. I'm going to send you a mystery t-shirt. I'm going to send you a mystery t-shirt. Something that I think that you will find cool. Hopefully. All right. So we're going to do five mystery t-shirts. Individual. Cracker Barrel on Brian. There you go. All right. It's the Savage Stewart. Savage Stewart. Jay Dough Roller, Jay. All right, let us know your t-shirt size, Jay. If I don't have it on record already, I don't remember if I sent you one or not. All right, mystery t-shirts. They will be cool t-shirts. All right, the Unstitched Mish Spot. Unstitched Mish Spot. Bad Brad. Bad Brad, send me your t-shirt size if I don't already have it. I do keep track of all of the t-shirts that we send out. All right. And then we got a, is it Tongue-Tied Tim or One-Eyed Jack? It's the One-Eyed Jack spot. One-Eyed Jack. Eric the Viking Carlson. All right, Eric. Send me your t-shirt size. Facebook preferably. Two more t-shirts to go. And it is the JDK spot. Who had the Jada K spot? It's Robin Ronnie DeSalvo. All right, Robin Ronnie. And our last prize of the night, Jason, is Jay Doe, is a medium. Thank you, Jay. Is it Rundown Rhoda or Scary Carrie? It is Rundown Rhoda. Rundown Rhoda. Josh Michael Myers. All right, Josh. There you go. And that is everything. Actually, you know what? That's 24 prizes. Let's give away one more. So we'll do a, you know what? Fuck it. Here, let's do this. Give away a food fight tin. Cool. All right. Last miss out prize. Food fight tin. Here we go. Food fight tin. Food fight tin. Going to the Prickly Rick spot. And who had it? Prickly Rick. Viper Johnson. All right, Viper. All right, so that was our final miss out prize. Hey, thank you, guys. Hopefully everybody had a blast. I had fun. What a great break. You know, I know not everybody wins something, but we try and give away as much as humanly possible. And I hope to see you guys Monday night. Remember, five box auctions are ending this Sunday, starting around like 8:30, maybe 9. And if you guys have cards that you want us to change out your doubles for, doubles, triples, or you want to say, hey, I want to keep every of this character and this character, but the rest of them I will trade out for whatever else. And that's it. And thank you, guys. Have a blessed holiday weekend, and I will see you Monday night back here in the lair with Pretty Judy, if she lets me. All right, bye, guys. And girls. Oh, my God, there's so much mess. So much mess on the floor.